Good afternoon. It's time for a news update at 3 p.m. right here on Africa Business Radio. The United States Department of the Treasury sanctioned an Eritrean official it accused of engaging in serious human rights abuses committed during the ongoing conflict in Ethiopia's Tigray region. The Treasury's Office of Foreign Assets Control is blacklisting General Philippos Woldehanes, the chief of staff of the Eritrean Defense Forces. The Treasury accuses EDF troops of massacres, looting, rape, torture, executions, and purposefully shooting civilians in the street. Director of the Office of Foreign Assets Control, Andrea M. Gaki, says today's action demonstrates the United States' commitment to imposing costs on those responsible for those despicable acts, which worsen a conflict that has led to tremendous suffering by Ethiopians. And that was the news at this time right here on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. My name is Titi Lyle Oyinso. Goodbye.